A fresh series of Israeli airstrikes has killed 22 people in Lebanon's capital. A residential building in central Beirut came under attack with paramedics rushing to the scene. Lebanon's health ministry says 117 people have been injured. There are reports the IDF was aiming at a senior Hezbollah figure who is the brother-in-law of the group's slain leader, Hassan Nasrallah. It's understood he survived. In southern Lebanon, the Israeli army is pushing ahead with its ground assault, raiding houses it claims are Hezbollah strongholds.
This house, a storage of gear, waiting for Hezbollah's Radwan forces, with vests, helmets, night vision, mines you can see here.
In central Gaza, a new Israeli airstrike has killed at least 28 people and wounded dozens. The school housing displaced families was struck and children are among the dead. The IDF labelled it a precise strike on a Hamas command and control centre that was operating there, while Hamas denies the allegations.